He's been honing his craft since the age of 11. A lifelong Mariners fan, is now a paid employee of the San Francisco Giants single-A affiliate in Keizer. Fox 12's Nick Krupke went to the Volcano Stadium to meet the youngest play-by-play announcer in the pros.
What was your summer job coming right out of senior year of high school? Maybe pumping gas, picking berries, adventures in babysitting. What if you were live on the air behind the mic? Well, that's the current status of Payne Patchett, the newest and youngest major voice in the minor leagues.
Chopper, this one going to Campos, the shortstop. The throw to first is inside to the first baseman, Baker Mendoza.
After providing play-by-play broadcast of 198 high school ball games, this is the kid's first crack at breaking into the bigs.
It means that I'm living the dream. This is something I've wanted to do since middle school. Second baseman number one, Yorlis Rodriguez.
212 miles away from home, Volcano Stadium is where the 18-year-old Lake Stevens High School graduate will live and learn, alongside Salem-Keizer's Boys of Summer, as Payne provides the Volcano's soundtrack on the radio.
1430 KYKN, Salem is listening. I got my own place, $435 a month. It's pretty decent.
Cheap thrills, away from home base for the first time in his life. It's Payne's perch behind home plate that made the call to skip on walking for grad night to be at opening night for his pro debut.
How sad was mom and dad to have you move out of the house?
They were devastated that I was coming down here, but they were absolutely happy that I got the job.
It's a beautiful gig for a beautiful mind.
And this is his first season with Salem-Keizer after being the fundamentals coach with AAA Sacramento.
Baseball encyclopedia.
A 41-14 record in 2013. My mind, it definitely stretches out to get all the information.
For your info, Patchett himself is in the record books. But it's not a big deal to him.
I've known a bunch of people who freaked out over the fact that, I'm making history. But at the end of the day, it's just a title to me. It's just a title to me. Youngest broadcaster in the history of professional baseball.
The first pitch and a fly ball foul.
I just see it as just a job. I don't really think too much of it. One thing that I'm trying to do is to not let my ego take over.
Rule number one for Payne, don't be a homer when Everett rolls down I-5. He grew up sitting in the stands rooting for those Aqua Sox. At Volcano Stadium in Keizer, Nick Krupke, Fox 12 Oregon.